Hi, my name is Binay Guzel.
And I am Bipul Joshi, and we transformed a bin into a dog food vending machine.
There is a problem of plastic pollution and hungry stray dogs in Nepal.
People throw plastic everywhere in their liking, and the stray dogs come and eat the plastic and they may die, so
this machine helps in addressing both the problems.
When a person comes to throw garbage into the bin, there's a sensor at the front which sends a signal to a chip called Arduino, which is programmed. Then the Arduino sends the signal to a servo motor which releases the dog food for the dogs.